freshman year, just maybe just 2 wins shy by your standards.
Yeah, I mean, it's not fun having to sit there and watch that, but you know, it's quite an accomplishment to make it this far, and hopefully I can put in the work in the offseason, get better in every aspect of the game, and as well as the teammates that we got coming back, and all I can do is thank the older guys like Roth and Christian Marzilli to help us get here and give me this experience, and I just want to thank them.
When you're out there having to watch other teams get the trophy, does it sort of feel you? Is something you'll always keep in the back of your mind when you start practice and all season conditions?
Yeah, I mean, it's always an image I'll see. I mean, obviously, I made the last out and I had to walk back in first base and get past the top five. So there's always something I have stamped in the back of my mind that'll really push me to get better.